The father of Hazrat Ja'far bin Amr bin Umayya Damri told him that he saw Allah's Apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam passing wet hands over his leather socks. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 204.